You can access all printer settings and features from the embedded web server, or EWS, for your HP Enterprise MFP. To access the EWS of your Enterprise MFP, you must first identify the printer's IP address or hostname. On the home screen of the printer control panel, touch the information icon. Touch Ethernet to display the printer's IP address or hostname. Write down the IP address or hostname, or touch the print icon to print the network information. From a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Enter the IP address or hostname into the browser's address bar. If entering the hostname, make sure http://// is entered before the hostname. If a message displays indicating that accessing the website might not be safe, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS will not harm your computer. From the EWS, select Sign In. Enter the administrator credentials and select Sign In. From the EWS, you can configure all basic and advanced settings for your HP Enterprise printer, find printer and supply information, set up printer security, and enable and set up HP web services. To configure advanced settings, select the tab for the category of the setting you want to change. From the list of available options in the left column, select the setting and enable it, if necessary. Select Help to open a help file containing additional information about the setting. Configure any settings or properties for your setup. Enter any required information and select any desired options. Select Next. Continue following the instructions on each screen and selecting Next to complete the setup. With the setup complete, select Finish. Select Apply to save your revised settings.